The Cook Islands, like other small island states, are at the front line of the climate emergency, and COVID-19 is amplifying existing uncertainty and risk. It has re-emphasized the importance of resilience. Our priorities for COP26 are still aligned with the region's position on calling for greater emission targets and actions to keep the 1.5 degree limit alive. And we look forward to the commitment from the major emitting countries on what they will do to meet this target. It will not be easy, but it does require action, and action now, not later.